Hey out there, FllMtl here, and welcome back to Enter the Gungeon. I have been looking forward to playing this some more. My plan was I was going to play, like, an off-camera game to try and improve my skills, but I'm not finding, like, a multi-save function, which means this is going to be on camera at all times. So here we go. Hopefully I can improve my skills rapidly. And yeah, as you can tell, this is not Wednesday. This is Monday. And for now, anyway, trying to an old gun. This is going to be taking over the Monday slot for quite some time, I feel. I just got to remember all the buttons. All right. Fair start. All right. Let's press on. I just got to remember that dodge roll. This character, by the way, this is Marine. Marine starts off with a standard gun like everybody, but he actually has 1 point of armor every floor at the start, as well as... Excuse me. Oh my god, that sneeze came out of nowhere. But he starts off with the supply drop, which is a one-time use ammo pickup. And he gets this, which is hold facing enemy. He gets better reload speeds and accuracy. So this to me is probably the... This is probably the character that would be best to power game, I guess. Because it just has better accuracy, better reload. Look at that. He just hits. He's a much better shot. But as for Paranautical Activity, though, that's going to go on the random shelf. So you'll see that game's not gone, but it will return. It will be around, like many of the other games that we have. Okay, Shotman. Wind-up gun. Futurama reference. I want it. We got to get that. I got to save up some money. Key. We're going to need those, too. Let's go this way. What do we... No. 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 Ah! Oh! I almost got hit there. That was a stupid situation. I don't know what I was thinking. Flip the table. Kill the book. There we go. Off to a good start. That was too close. You stupid book. Why you try to kill me? Alright, what do we got? Chest! What's this? Shadow bullets. Fires additional projectiles. Okay. So, we just automatically shoot extra projectiles. It's fine by me. Let's go. Is there a teleporter up here? No, there's not. So we have to hoof it. That's fine. Flip the table! Because I can. Flip the table! I love that. I just love this game. Like, it's... The game in general is just very pretty to me. We need more guns. Oh, I couldn't get out of that. The room... Oh, there's a water barrel. Okay, there's a thing. There's a thing I can do. I got him. Ooh, free heart. Too bad we don't need it. That water barrel is going to be a thing. We got to find the room that it's for, though. Oh, God. Anyone else? But no, I've been watching a few other YouTubers that are playing this currently, and I've been learning, even though I haven't been playing. So while my skills are not improving, my mind is growing stronger with knowledge of this game. And in all honesty, like, that, to me, it's not cheating to, like, watch other people play. Get out from behind that table! Silly bullet, man. Okay, let's move on. This is going to be a longer vid, hopefully, because I intend to play more of this. It's entirely possible this might even wind up on its own day, as well as on a couple Wednesdays, just because I want to play it more. I would have been playing this a ton if there was a separate save file, or I was just more intelligent in regards to computers. But for now, oh god, I know you. Flip the tables. We're going to need these. Just freaking die. Behind the... Oh, we got him. Aha. And we got a key.
Ha-ha! Victory!
Go this way.
Die, potato. They do kind of look like potatoes a little bit. Blobby, Blobby, go away. No, Blobby. Blobby, stop! So far, so good, though. We're rocking and rolling, moving and shaking, killing it. I'm going to save this key. I don't want to open that chest yet. If we come across another chest, I want to be able to open it. Because I think brown is like the lowest rating of chest. So I'd rather not use the key on it. So let's go this way. I'm going to have to remember where that water barrel is if we come across the thing. Ah, there's the thing. It was right in front of my face. I didn't even notice. That fire can be put out. And it has a thing in there that I can hit. So we're going to do that. Alright. I don't have a water weapon. Like, there are water guns that you can get that can put it out, but I don't have that. And if you look, see how it's lighting up? That means it's interactable. Okay. And then we go like that. Oh, are you kidding me? There's a table in the way. That's fine. Hit the table. Kick it that way. Oh, no! Stop the barrel. Okay, good. Go this way. Go this way. This is very tedious. I will not lie about that. This is very, very tedious. Oh, I need you to get off the wall. Alright, and then I go... Ha-ha! I like how the barrel actually has a little bounce back to it. Alright. I want to stand about right here. Alright, and then we're gonna go... Ha-ha! Da-da-da-da! Alright, I don't know what that does. I really don't. But now there's a secret thing somewhere, so we may have to go traipse around this whole frickin' dungeon. But we're gonna find out, man. We're gonna find out. Because you heard the tone, you saw the screen wobbling and shaking and doing all of the things. So, yeah. I don't know what it is. Oh, and there's a boss. Alright, let's go look for the secret. Because I want to know. I want to know what the secret is. So there's a thing. Somewhere. In one of these rooms, there is a thing. And we can go pop that chest now, too. Because now I know there's no more chests. So not there. There! On the map! Look! There's a thing! Let's go! Oh. What is this? It takes two keys. I only have one key. Alright. We're saving the key. We're not popping the chest. We're going to go fight the boss. We're going to hope we get a key. And then we're going to go open that. Because I want to know. The Bullet King. In the lead throne. Bullet King. I ain't afraid. Because I'm not afraid. Oh, God. Ugh. I got to remember to reload. Oh! That was a terrible dodge. I should have been No! Why am I rolling closer? We still got blanks. We still got blanks. I'm trying to flawless this, guys. We can do this. We can do this. I believe. Just keep moving. Okay, I had to stop shooting to focus on the dodging. Oh, I should have probably blanked there, but I didn't. Oh, those bullets pick up speed as they move. I know he's got his little, like, court guy there, and I don't want to kill him because I don't know what he does. I've always seen people murder him, and I want to see if he does something. Because I want to know. So far, so good. Oh, God! Blank! Oh, I think we were gonna get hit there. We're gonna do it! Pop in the blank! Pop in the blank! We're so close! Just die, you fat boy! Yes! We aced him! And we didn't even have to kill his little minion dude! Awesome! Yeah! Skull spitter. Hard-headed. And we've got the master round for the first chamber. Like, is this guy gonna hurt us? I kicked him! But we didn't get the key, which makes me sad, because I wanted to know what was in the secret room. But wait a minute, what's that? There's a key! Wait a minute, that wasn't there before! Now I'm gonna... Okay, we're going to that secret room. We're doing a secret. I realize we're on like a good run here, but I want to know. We gotta know. We gotta know what the truth is. So let's go. We're gonna do this. We're gonna find out right now. What is this room? What is it? What is this? Where did we go? What is this? The trash cannon unlocked? Great Hall? Where are we? What is this place? Whoa! Okay. Oh no! I want to... I don't know what this gun does. Oh, they're like multi-hit tracking bullets. Okay, I can dig it. Okay, that gun's kind of cool. So we're gonna go back to our sidearm. Oh yeah, knockback's a thing. You can knock them off. Key. I still don't remember. Oh God, I don't want to fall off this. I don't know where the hell we are though. Like, I am completely confused. What are you? You're not normal. You don't look like a normal bullet. You look like you're wearing a Russian fuzzy cap. I don't know what those hats are called, by the way. Henceforth, they will be known as Russian fuzzy caps. What the hell? It's like they're dying or they're dead. Something's shooting at us. What is that? Stop shooting bouncy bullets! We are rocking this right now, guys. This is great. This is so good. Sorry, man. I'm gonna execute you. What is that? That's special. Oh, this is a terrible spot. This is a terrible, terrible spot. I need the skulls! Oh, we got hit. Son of a... Alright. What is this? It needs a key? We have a key. What is this? Old crest armor up? Fine by me. This is cool. This is all brand new. Never mind the fact this is the only second time I played the game. Oh man, this is awesome. This is epic. This is amazing. I love this. Oh God! It's like a fiesta! It's a fiesta that I don't want to be invited to! We're finding strange enemies that I don't understand! The power of the dead compels you. I don't know what those shotgun shells that were green were. But we're gonna... Oh, that looks like a trap. Oh! Ha ha! That's exactly what those are. I wonder if I can cause them to go off with this. No. That was worth a try. Those look like oil barrels, by the way. Hey, a chest.
I don't want it.
I don't know where the hell we are still.
It's obviously somewhere special. It took two keys and a secret to get here.
Stop spinning and die. I'm glad you guys don't split.
What are you?
You like vomited. This level is weird. It's like we're in a sewer or something.
I'm okay with it. I mean, this is all new. Whoa! There's bullets in those barrels. That's an explosive barrel. We don't want to go near that.
Whoa. I don't know how I'm doing so well. I really don't.
It's like this game, man.
It's the green one!
Well, he's dead now.
Hey, a key. Sweet. Now, do we go back for that one? I'm going to hang on to it for now. We can come back to that chest. This floor is so weird. I wonder if this floor has its own, like, unique bosses then.
We'll come back to this room. I'm not going to deal with that right now. We're going to come back to that. We're going to hopefully have good things.
Alright, let's go this way. Blue chest. What are you?
Jar of bees. Well, we'll do this. How do I use items? I don't remember.
Controls. I don't remember items. Keyboard bindings. Use item. Spacebar. Okay, so it is just spacebar. But I thought that was blank. Use blank as Q. Okay, I'm dumb. So, we're gonna call in the supply drop. Pick this up. We're gonna reload the skull cracker. Pull out our sidearm. We gotta try to bees. I don't know if there's... Whoa! Oh my god, those fall on you. It's a trap. Well, we survived at least. That room was interesting. Hey, shop guy! what's this? Ammo belt. Lock and load, right? Ammo cap up. So that just raised the skull head splitter's ammo capacity. That's cool. I don't know if that's going to do us any good. Can we afford this? Oh, it's a thingy, though. This is a thingy. I'm going to keep the beast because we haven't tried it. So that was a waste of money. I didn't know it was activatable or whatever. That means the rattle take it, most likely. We're crushing it right now, man. Flip the table! Oh, wrong way! There was a thing over here shooting at us. I don't know what you are, but you need to die. I might have to come up with names for these episodes. Alright, that room went smooth. Stay out of the poison, because poison is bad. Whoa, another trap room. Oh, this is weird. I don't know how I feel about this. I'm getting hit too much. Okay, that was interesting. And we're back here. So, if we zoom out a little, we have to go through the room of death and trap and destruction. Did we get another key? No, we didn't. I thought we had another key. My mistake. We're gonna go get that one chest I haven't opened yet. Alright, wait a minute. I think I know what that direction thing was. But the rat probably took it already. Yeah, rat ticket. That's what that is. All it says is, oh, this is taken. Because he's a jerk. I think it points to a secret, because it says sense of direction. All right, this is just going to suck. Oh, I made it! We're gonna go through all our freaking hearts trying to get through that. I made that jump. Boss with two hearts. You know what? If we die... Wait a minute. Oh, we already picked that up. Or is that back there again? Is that back? Is this thing here? Can we pick it up again? No. It was still on the map, so... I didn't know, but here we go. We're probably gonna die here. Who is it? I don't know this boss! That is the biggest glob man I've ever seen. The Blobu Lord. Four-star general. He's a four-star general? Oh my god. Holy crap. Why does it look like this room gets bit? Oh my god. Oh, they bounce! Well, we're not acing this guy. We might be able to kill him, though. What the flub? Move! Move! Avoid! Dodge! Dodge, duck, dip, dive, and dodge! I'm invoking the spirit of Patches O'Houlihan! Come on, man! Oh! Well, we didn't do bad, but time's up. That was amazing! That was fantastic! Okay, so Shield of the Maiden. The trash cannon. Dude, that was awesome. Oh, we were in the oubliette. So that's where that is? Okay, I'm okay with this. That was great. Let's go back to the breach. That was fantastic. That was wonderful. I'm happy. Let's try out the convict. Let's go rock this. Convict has different than the... I don't have words right now. Like, I'm just... That was cool. I've never seen that before. Like, out of all the people I've watched, I've never seen anyone get to that place. So, that was fun. That was interesting. That was awesome. The convict, though, has a special... she starts off with two guns. The shotgun. And the crappy revolver. And the other stuff they get, I'll just go over it real quick. Base gun starts off with that. Has the sawed-off shotgun. Gets a Molotov, which is fun. And then finally has Don't Believe His Lies. A photo of the convict is brought to her with Gungeon. Deal extra damage for a short time after getting hit. So when we're injured, we hurt them more. Because they hurt our feelings. Let's crack it. Oh, what's that? Smoke bomb. Vanish. We're not taking it. We're keeping the Molotov. Although smoke bomb seems helpful. Uh-oh. Let's get our crappy revolver out. Nowhere near as good at accuracy as the Marine. Slower reloads, obviously. Like I said, the Marine seems to be like... Of most of the characters, the Marine's probably the most powerful at the start. Don't get me wrong, the pilot has a nice ability with the cheaper stores and the lockpick, but the lockpick's no guarantee. Okay, let's go this way. I didn't mean to do that! You have to roll to put yourself out. I hit the wrong button. But so far, so good. Alright. There's a book over there. Yeah, highly inaccurate. Well, that was a little late. Shotgun! Shotgun! There we go. I got him! Alright, let's go back this way. This room obviously is connected to these two. So we'll go check this room out. You're dead. Oh, that room was easy. Let's go back this way. I'm still stoked we found the oubliette. Like, that was cool. We were doing really well up until the stupid trap rooms murdered my face. Because they murdered my face. I probably shouldn't have done that. You know what? We won't. We'll go back. I should find a teleporter over here first. Hey, I found a teleporter. All right, now let's just clear the room. Whoa! Settle down there, bigums. You're dead. There we go. Now that that's taken care of, let's go back this way. I like the little footsteps on the... It's great. Oh, there's the boss room. Okay, cool. Making progress. All right, let's go check this room out. Shotgun's really not that... Ah, why did that fall? I didn't shoot the thing. He must have shot the thing. All right. Hey, it's shop. Hello, shop. T-shirt cannon. Sounds fun. Machine pistol. Sounds better. Armor. Useful. Key. Taking. We're taking the key. Because keys are important. Oh, it's the thing! It's the thingy! The thingy that takes us to the oubliette. Water. I haven't seen a water barrel. If I miss the, well, we're not going to have the keys for it anyway. Not unless the boss gives us one. But I haven't seen a water barrel either. So unless that we get a water gun, I haven't seen one. Oh well, we'll keep looking. If I can get down there again, I'll go there again. That was cool. Wait, was there a water barrel in here? Nope, no water barrel. I know there's secrets you can find, like the guns that aren't the starter pistols can make cracks in the wall, and then those lead to secret rooms, but you have to use a blank to open the wall. Like, they show that in the tutorial. There we go. That was handled successfully. No water barrel. I'm hoping we find one. I'm glad about that key. The pitchfork. Get forked. A favorite of fallen bulletkin who learned everything about being devils from the television. That's funny. Okay. This seems like it could be a good boss weapon. So let's go fight the boss. Let's see who we're fighting. The Gatling Gull. I wish I could skip this. It won't let me. Oh well. The Gatling Gull. Bring it! Have we fought? Yeah, we fought him before, didn't we? Thought we did. Gatling Gull, bring it on! Where you at, bird? Oh, we got hit. That ain't good. We can get the ace goodbye. We were doing really good damage there for a while. This seems like it would be a much easier boss than the Bullet King. And yet I got hurt. We did a lot of damage when we got hit though. Get wrecked, bird. You ain't got nothing on us. Armor, 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 armor. And an amulet. I'm sorry, an amulet. Frost amulet. What's the frost amulet do? Frost amulet. Blanks have a chance to freeze enemies. That could be very powerful. Come on, pitchfork. Let's go this way. Now we actually go to floor 2. We're not going to the oubliette this time. Alright, carrying on, carrying on. What's this? The only legible is offering. Oh, well. Let's give him the shotgun. No. Oh, we have nothing to give him. Okay. I thought maybe we could give him something. Burn, deadhead. Alright, let's go this way. Well, this isn't good! Oh, and they froze! I didn't mean to hit that twice, I'm stupid! So I just wasted two blanks. Hey, I got one back. That's nice. Flip the table. Oh, it's one of the... I didn't mean to do that. Son of a... These guys are the absolute worst to deal with. Just freaking... Oh, there's more enemies. That's a thing. There's people... Oh, that's a jail cell key. We want that. That's important. Jail cell key. Important thing. That means there's a cell somewhere on this floor. I think. We gotta find him. Because that'll unlock things. And the first person you find, I believe... We're gonna fight shotguns with shotguns with the shotgun, shotgun, with the shotgun. I don't think we could get any more shotgun in that room. But no, there's a very important character we have to save in order to start unlocking things. Cigarettes. I don't really want that. Primer, 110. Can't afford that. I'm gonna buy it for the flame for our pitchfork because it was working. Let's go this way. And this thing, I don't know what this is. I have not learned this yet. Altar's done. I feel like there's an item we have to find that we put here. Like there's something in very specific. So we'll have to see if we can end up. Maybe it's the prime primer. I don't know, but. We're going to carry on. Carry on. All right. I keep forgetting I have the Molotov. I need to remember that. Molotov. Whoa. Oh, you're a little jerk, you little bullet dog thing. I've never seen this room before. Not even in the people I've watched. So this is new to me. We're gonna grab that. So all our guns are loaded. It's just firing of nothingness. Okay. You're dead. Oh, we gotta kill him. You're dead. He makes them stronger. He like empowers their abilities. He got hit. Get out of there. Don't shoot at me. You're dead. Anyone else? There we go. Now that that's taken care of. Hey, big chest. And a key door to a thing. We need keys. Shopman! Shopman, do you have more keys? You don't. Damn. We're gonna have to hope we find some. I want to know what those are. Who made the ratatouille? I must know. Protect me, table! Thank you, table. You should be dead. You're dead now. There are some things you can get in this game called table tech that are amazing. They make it so that every time you flip a table, something happens. Like, one of them makes it where time slows down. There's another that just triggers a blank. A free blank, not one that costs us. It's really, really powerful. Oh, I don't know how I did that because I wasn't paying attention. Oh, that was close. A double whammy. You're dead. You're dead. Ooh. Broken wall!
So I must have inadvertently shot that wall and found it. Excellent. So that costs us one blank to do, but totally worth it, in my opinion. That was a good thing to do. Another chest. We still don't have any keys. I'm tempted to shoot this one. It gave us junk. I'll take junk. Next time, use a key. I'll still pick it up. There's no reason not to. I don't know what it does. It's got to do something, right? Everything's got to do something. I would think, like, do we put junk on the altar? Is that a thing? It probably insults me. Oh, whoa. Get wrecked and fall in the hole. Jesus, these aren't normal shotgun shells. They were predicting my movements, and it was... Ow! I don't know these guys. Whoa. Well, we lost the heart we gained. Oh, God. There we go. Put the AK down. Enough out of you, bulletkin. Oh, boy. Hey, another blank. Sweet. Let's go in this door. We need more guns. Like, is it just me or do we not get, like, guns when we play this? This is the Gungeon, and yet we don't get any guns. We still haven't found a jail cell either. Oh no, don't tell me the jail cell was in that one room that we have to use a key to get into. That's bad. There we go. This freaking floor, man, is massive. Did he kill himself? I think he did. Just freaking die already. What the hell's doing that? Oh, it's that special shotgun shell. The one that's incredibly annoying and I hate him. There, we got him. We still got hit! That thing curved. Alright, come on. At least show us where the... No! No, there's the jail cell. Why would you do that? Okay, we gotta go buy a heart or something. We're gonna need something to help us get through this fight. We don't have a choice, man. I just don't have a choice. Alright, let's go. I've seen this one. This is the Ammochondra. This guy's not so bad. Or Ammochonda. Oh, we got hit. So there goes the Flawless. Oh, we can't kill him. Well, I'm missing completely. Oh, come on! We're gonna die. We're not doing bad damage, we just got hit too much. That was probably not needed. I meant to hit the button, but I had the finger not there. Oh well, time's up. Oh, that went bad. Died to the Ammochondra. Oh well, let's go right back to the breach. We're not unlocking anything, and it's kind of driving me nuts. Do I want to do one more? Nah, we'll call it there for the day. We're saving up these hegemony. I can't talk because I don't know words, but this is the thing that unlocks more things in the dungeon or gungeon, but we can't spend them because we haven't saved the person that lets you spend them. So anyway, until then, I'm going to put a cut in here, folks. So on that note, thank you for watching, everybody. I hope you enjoyed the video. And until next time, folks. Game on!